Okay, guys. So, the other day when I was mowing those yards, my deck picked up a little rattle noise, and oops, there's the condition of that nut holds the blade on. Somebody prior to me, because I've never had this off till today. Somebody prior to me I'm assuming used vice grips on it, because it's all jacked up. But the noise that I picked up, and the grass got on there just since I've had it out. But see that bushing is wore. You don't want to come any further than that. So. That one there is in good shape. Gotta clean all that filthy grease out of there. I'm just putting new in after I get the grass off the rest of it. Yeah, somebody already broke a bolt. But anybody know how to get this off here? Did I just hammer it off, or is there some other trick to it? And does anybody know the part number for that bearing? Come off of it's an MTD 50-inch deck. All right, let me know if you know anything about that. Good day.